Author Agatha Christie once wrote, "A mother's love for her child is like nothing else in the world." And that goes for gorillas, too. A reunion of the primate kind today at the Pittsburgh Zoo.
The zoo's young gorilla, which had been separated from mom, was reunited with her and the entire troop.
Watching Mocha scoop up her little baby, you wouldn't know that they had been apart for the past 4 months. Zoo workers thrilled to see mom leading her son by the arm for a stroll in the tall grass, making up for lost time. In fact, the entire gorilla troop welcomed back the little guy.
Our family wanted him, and that was really important.
Roseanne Giambro helped nurse the baby when Mocha developed mastitis. Roseanne part of the round-the-clock care, making sure the baby had enough nourishment and developed necessary life skills.
We all enjoyed our time with the baby gorilla, but then when you see him back with his family, you know, it was all worth it, and he looks so much better with them than he does with us.
So now they're making up for lost time. The baby, strong enough to climb aboard for a piggyback ride. His 4 months with human help preparing him well.
He was actually just pretty helpless when he was first born. And as he got older, he started to flip over. It was a big accomplishment. Then he started to push himself up. And then suddenly one day he was walking. So that was a huge deal for all of us. And I feel really privileged to have been able to see his first steps, you know, see his first bottle and see his first tooth.
Now visitors to the zoo are making up for lost time, snapping pictures of this gorilla family reunion. As this mother and son relationship comes into focus, there is a collective sigh of relief throughout the tropical forest here in Highland Park.
Isn't that beautiful?
Oh, I love it.
Right now, the baby is still taking a bottle 4 times a day and getting some soft foods. He loves kiwis, bananas, and cooked sweet potatoes. The next milestone, when the baby's molars come in and he can tackle solid foods.